used to have on the garden.
In the garden, yeah.
The Prestigious Dasmaya is a 10-minute short fiction film that is traversing a line between a drama and a comedy. The film takes place in a sort of fictional, fantastical version of the late 60s. I believe that this time era is propelled and captured even better through shooting it on 16mm, which on one hand presents challenges in getting the right performances, getting your takes right, because we don't have as many takes.
We shot this film on the RE416 camera. It's a 16mm camera, and we shot with the ultra prime size lenses. The camera team I've worked with, we've worked together for over a year on many projects, and we know each other very well, and we know how we work, so that makes everything much easier.
First location was an atelier in Prague 6, and it was really interesting place with a lot of vintage stuff. The second day, it was the jazz bar location, it was Staré Pány, at Old Lady Jazz Club.
Speed. Bartender, start pouring. Action. Lazio. Model. Andy.
Dasmaya is kind of character of my dreams. I always wanted to act like extravagant artist with a little bit like posh and snobbish behavior. Yeah, I think she's more nihilist than evil, you know, and her philosophy is probably no philosophy, no religion, and no humanity. I think she prefers the world of arts, which doesn't have any special borders and genders and characters and some boxes, that she really likes to have the take the flow of life as an inspiration.
She is on the verge of falling off and being excluded from the high society in which she finds herself, a bar called the Café Audinet, which is inhabited by the greatest, most flamboyant artists around. And looking in onto this high society, desperately hungering to be a part of something that he doesn't quite understand, is people.
Room number one of Café Ordinaire. No
message.
Nice. Okay. Let's go.
He wants to be that. He thinks that that's it. That if he's more like that. But he doesn't get what that is. She's like a big fish in the world he thinks he wants to occupy. I feel sad for him, in a way, because he's trying so hard to be something that he doesn't need to try to be. But at the same time, I kind of sympathise with him in that respect as well.
You maybe could get a message to him.
Room
you?
Number one of Café Ordinaire. No messages.
No messages. No, of course. Yeah, of course.
Cut! Great stuff.
We will have been 41 people involved within the crew. 41 incredibly talented and ambitious people who have all put in an insane amount of hours to make this film happen and come to life. We are looking to raise some more funds to realize the full vision of the film. This includes music licensing, color grading, and most importantly, our festival schedule, to ensure that the film actually gets pushed out to all the important festivals. In the description below, you will find a list of all of the festivals that we intend to send this film to. Not all, but the most important ones. The Prestigious Dasmaya is a fun film about immortality, insecurity, art, and sunglasses. Anything else?
Host your tobacco addiction after this film.